when your body is exposed to a lot of load and stress. Movement is primarily about physics, and so it's really important to have a basic elemental understanding of some physics principles in order to be able to know if you are moving correctly. One of the principles is about displacement. When you have volume, like in your legs and your arms, you are more like tubes than sticks. And when you experience force in vertical, from top to bottom, you get horizontal displacement. Got that? And then when you actually do it from the horizontal and you apply pressure, you get vertical displacement. It goes up and down. So tubes will displace into opposite to load. Why is this important to your body? Is that when we start thinking about load and we tighten our pelvis, you see what happened to my hips? It looks like I have thick thighs. Yeah, that's what you're doing. And when you push down into your vertebra, guess what your discs do? They horizontally displace and you dislocate a disc, extremely painful. What we want to do is build the body and work our effort against load. So if we are being experiencing gravity this way, we don't add to gravity, we displace it into oppositional areas to protect your body for an ageless body and a pain-free body.